Hello everybody, we're back. Jumped right back into this. And we're trying to destroy the moon here. Still. So here we go. Oh my goodness. So freaking close. At least I think it's close. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh, here we go again. Yeah! And we did it. Congratulations to us. Before the eclipse came and wiped us all out. Vision of fire. Completed. I completed it. Whoa. Whoa. I think he's sick from the night-night juice, too. He's having a nightmare.
Shansha, Sushalai, Spacham.
Not end of Oros, end of all. Everything. Sunwalker's fear.
Shansha Urusins. Shansha Salwas. Salwa Yasushalain Twayaris. Rasqua Pashti. Krati.
Krati.
Krati. Krati.
I dream on this more. Out, out.
Hasupnia Pacha. Hakis. Hakis. Who?
Ooh. Ooh. He did not just shoot me. I think he did. Alright, where are we going? What do we want to do here? I don't see any quests here. I'm not seeing any quests. I gotta have something to do. Gratis. Let's see. Yeah, let's tag the animals. Oh, we got Da. Da's got an issue. Let's see what Da's issue is. Oh, Da. What's your problem? What do I do? I go Da, go to Sayla. Alright, let's see what Sayla has to do here, whatever the hell her name is. She's gonna yell at me more. Swing a club at my head. What is your obsession with ears, lady? Yes, I know that, and I've killed a lot of them too, so. In your ears, quiet the screams. I fail to see how that's possible, but okay. Yeah. Remember I built you this hut and upgraded it? Yes, I think I upgraded it. You can stop the screams. You can kill Ul. Yes, I'll kill Ul. I plan to. You just gotta give me the quest.
Ma. Muwaida Kwati Sharu's father's Shanchi.
I'm gonna take care of it. I know how to stop the rot. Telling you. Yellow leaf from north in Udam land. Okay. Alright. I got some flowers. Got it. Got it. Tell your ears I come back. Creepy. Creepy. I'll let you know. Let me go see what Da wants first. Maybe I'm gonna do his quest first. Alright, Da. I'm gonna build yourself a little house. There you go. There you go. You got a home now. You don't have to live like a cage beast. And the little kid's there again. This little kid, man. Is he like my kid or something? He's like always following me around when I do shit. Udom skills. I got some Udom skills. But I got the rare rhino skin, so that's cool. It's when I killed that dude. Soft blood. Why are you hitting yourself in the head with a rock? Are you gonna throw it at me? Back the fuck up. Skullfire burns. Oh, so you weren't kidding about that skullfire shit? What? Are you like serious with this right now? Open Da's head to cool skullfire. You want me to kill you? Just open somebody's head? Oh god. Why? Why? Oh, no. 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 Oy. Not gonna lie, I watched that with one eye open. You're way too happy about that, man. Da stands with Takar. Alright. So apparently stabbing you in the forehead with my blade gave you the strength to join us, I guess. So far, soup's never gone. Head hole gives small fix. Udam camp has big fix. Bone dust. Okay. Bone dust. Alright, I find you bone dust.
Okay.
Alright. So, I gotta get him bone dust so he don't, like, die or kill somebody in a skull fire rage. Well, where do I have to go for that? Zoom out more. Oh. It's over there. And then Karush, some random person, and then Jaima. I haven't done any of her shit yet. Erky the Thinker. So, probably gonna take care of Udam's problem. I'm thinking. And then maybe we'll make our way to that Erky guy? The Thinker? Maybe? See what he's got going on? I don't know. I don't know who that is. He's not somebody that's going to join my village, it didn't look like, in the villager section, so I don't know what's going to happen with that. Alright, so I'm back here, where I found Da. Found a random flower. What the fuck is that? Is that a saber tooth? Well, whatever. I got my saber tooth. We still need a name for him. All right, that's some North Cedar. Oh, alright. Didn't take any fall damage, believe it or not. So that's cool. Mammoth. Got a mammoth over here. Should we take out the mammoth? Yeah, let's take him out. We're gonna take him out. Now that we got our saber tooth here. Oh shit, where'd that guy come from? Oh, I'm thinking we got mistakes being made here. Oh shit. Yep, big mistakes. It looks like my little friend there is hurt. Alright. Oh shit, he's still on me. Still on me. Where'd he go? Ah, still hiding behind the trees. I see it. Why are you not dead yet? What a flaming spear to your temple. Just die. Oh god. Oh no. Ow, he fell on me. Fucking thing just fell on me. Skadoosh. Alright. Well. Got him, I guess. Now I can do this thing. Hunter belt. Oh, and I have a rare jaguar skin. Even better. Carry 8 traps, 4 sting bombs. Not like it really matters. I won't use any of that shit yet. Alright, so. Almost over there. I just gotta go around into the road there. Got it. Got it. Moving on. Alright. Grab some more north black rock crap. Alright, so somewhere in this Udam camp, there should be some bone dust for Udam to help with his skull fire issue. I like Dodd. Dodd's my new friend. He's like a big Shrek looking motherfucker. He'll help me out. I can see it. He's gonna come with me to battle. And everyone's gonna be like, oh man, you were right about him. He's a badass. Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh, somebody kind of like almost. Alright, let's get the birdie. Got the bird, see if we can't light up some of these fuckers. Oh, shit. Alright, they already found me or something. Yep, they found me. I'm getting chucked with poison. Oh, there's a guy somewhere. There he is. I feel like I'm kind of safe up here. They can't really get me. I mean, I got some people that can shoot shit, but... Alright. Take a little nibble. A little nibble on some meat. Oh, fuck. I'm blind. I didn't even see that guy. I don't know what those little white marks are. It must be a guy in there. Yep, there he is. Another guy this way, I think, too. Go that way. Yeah, there you go. Oh, shit. Bone dust. Looking for bone dust. Oh, this guy just lit the freaking house on fire. Fucking A, man. Alright. Saber, man. He took it. Took care of it. It's always good. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Alright, let's go back in here. We gotta find this. No bone dust in there. Okay, so I'm assuming we're good. First hut done. Where's this guy at? Oh. What the hell this guy's doing? Alright, let's check this hut. Yeah, pay no attention to those screams. Just somebody burning. burning alive. Where the hell is this bone dust at? Oh. Not there. Fucking gotta be so damn big. Checked in here already, didn't I?
Notcha.
Did the one there. Oh, it's up on this mountain there? Oh, wait a minute. Let's see here. Ah! Escape the Udam camp. Okay. Let's escape. Some more red leaves. So I can resummon my dude when he dies. Get the hell out of here. Can I just run through this real quick? Oh my god, apparently not. Oh, that is retarded. Wait. Oh, I have to do this. Oh my god. I don't know if it's gonna be in a different location, maybe? I guess it's possible, right? What the fuck? So there's a couple in every one of these. Oh, I missed with the flaming arrow. Fucking headshot. Oh, see, I didn't have this problem before. Oh, what the fuck? That little weak throw. I really wound up for that throw and it just for it to. Is it here? This was the one I think I was in before. There's several of them, right? Got it. Alright. Cool. Get the fuck out of here. Because everything burns. Alright. That wasn't too bad. Rare plant root, that's cool. Yeah, that wasn't too bad. Made it. Bone dust. For the skull fires. Got him. And we got Mr. Sabertooth. Let's go with Toothless. Call him Toothless. How to Train Your Dragon. The irony, because he has a lot of teeth, right? Or it's got two big ass fangs. Call them fangs. Toothless. No, I like Toothless. Toothless. I'll go with Toothless. Jayma. Do I want to go with Jayma? Or this thinker bitch, thinker chick, thinker dick. Erky. And then you got those two up there. Right, I guess we're gonna go with Erky. Erky the thinker. See how much of a thinker he is. Let's go check him out. Coming for you, Erky. Erky the jerky. I'm gonna go up and around that way. Oh, it looks like there's Sabertooth up in that area. Oh, I see. Oh, I guess I can just cross here. Huh. Which means now I can climb up that. If I climb up that wall, boom. Get right there. Get right to where I need to go. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming. Alright, we're up. And we got some friendlies over here. Good. Not too worried about it. Not my problem. Need some more of this north stuff. Almost there, just gotta stick to the road. It would seem. Oh shit. Got these fuckers. I don't know why you guys are in my area. Stupid little sunwalkers. I need to like get gone. What's he doing? I got a little house under here. A house under the hill. What the hell is wrong with you? What did you just throw against the wall? Another one?
Winja.
Bird speaks.
Patashta. Abu, Urki Yishwata Quati Patashta. Winja.
Uapatash, Fupausi Khan.
Uapatash. What the fuck? This guy's trippy.
Shall we wapatash walla deuce deuce?
Urki wants to fly like. Urki has no feathers.
San Patra. San Patra. San Upausan Patra!
You're a real smart man.
Tabu-Bunakwala! Tabu-Bunakwala!
Why do you repeat?
Urki-Sakwi! Urki-Sakwi ha-Patra Daha! To Urki-Patash! To Urki-Patash! Urki-Sakwi ha-Patra Daha! To Urki-Patash! To Urki-Patash!
Urki-Patash! What the fuck? To Urki-Patash! Guy's a fucking weirdo, man. Fly like a bird. Oh, there's the hunting ground. Hunt and skin animals for Urki. Oh, shit. That was a bit bigger of a fall than I expected. Oh, what the fuck? What the hell are you... Get out of my forest! You get out of my forest! All of you! Fuck's sake! I got hunting to do. I can't be messing with y'all. Alright, so what does that say I need? I need a snowbird, a tortoise, a raven, and a bite fish. Where the fuck am I starting here from here? Oh, hi, Mr. Jaguar. You should be leaving me alone now. I don't know. I guess I'll start with the bite fish, since there's one conveniently right here. Now, if I could climb up this fucking... That's all I need? Nothing like skinning a fish underwater. Bite fish. Good. Got it. Got the bite fish head. Not sure how well that's gonna help me, but whatever. I'm gonna eat a little something, or not. A fucking leopard gonna be a pain in the ass now. Tortoise, I need a raven, and a snowbird. Is this a tortoise over here? What the hell is this thing? Are they in the water? Not a tortoise either. Oh, there they are across the water. I see them. Taking out a tortoise. Oh, that's not a tortoise. That's a bag. There's a tortoise. Oh, I two-shotted him. Never mind. I need a fucking bird. This may be proved to be a little more difficult. Got him. Third time's a charm. If there was 4 hours there and I wasn't counting, then you guys didn't see that, so it's all good. I wonder if that's a snowbird. These guys are on the ground. This is taking way too long. Oh my god. You guys didn't see that either. Oh, alright, got him. Bring the ingredients to Urki. Easy enough. Okay. I got all this shit. Okay, Urki. I got enough for her now. As I get bit by a bite fish. Apparently you're gonna make me kill you because my beast is over there. You're coming back, aren't you? Yep. Oh shit. That's what happens. Mess with the bull, you get the horns. I'm not a bull, though, so I guess that really doesn't make much sense. Alright. There we go. I'm coming, Erky. What the hell is he gonna make with two feathers, a bite fish, and a freaking tortoise? Like, for real. Don't tell me he's gonna, like, Wile E. Coyote this fucking... this thing. And legit just try... Is he gonna jump off with two feathers? Because I may die.
Orky.
Ooh, Borshta. Borshta, Buddha, Paul, Borshta. Ooh, new Erky Patra, daha.
You go. You go watch. You go watch Erky fly like a bird. You go watch. This guy cannot be serious. I think he's about to Wile E. Coyote this shit. What the fuck? On sticks? He got the turtle shell to the back of his head? Oh my god. I'm about to watch this guy murder himself. What in the hell is with this guy? Oh my god. Watch Martin Erky fly over trees. Like saber-tooth with feathers. Yeah, just like that. Then land at you, smart man. Oh, what the fuck? Bro. Oh my god. Well, he landed in the frickin' hay barrel. I'm assuming he's dead. Are you dead, sir? Erky? Erky? Are you okay? What the fuck? He's just reeling in pain. I don't really know. Am I supposed to do anything for him? I guess not. Okay. Well then. Alright, I guess I'm gonna go get that camp. Cause... what the fuck, Erky? Some more tortoises. Now what? Now what sees me? These people serious? Oh look, they're hunting. I didn't even see you at first. Oh, hi, Rhino. Oh, fuck. Ow. Oh, fuck. I made a mistake. Ow. Ow. Eat. Oh, fuck. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Alright, well, I got him. Fucking cave lion over there. Gotta be kidding me. Upgrade, Willy Rhino skin. Oh, cool. Alright. Oh, we're off. What the hell just hit me? Where the hell is my... Sabertooth? I mean, Toothless. Supposed to be taking care of my light work, bruh. This is a bit of a... fall. Yeah, that one kinda rattled me a little bit. Not gonna lie. I bet you guys are excited that we're at the part of this game where I'm not shooting Ember down every little bag that's in a tree, right? Oh my god, we got more idiots over here. Alright. They're taken care of. More South Rock. Yeah, here. Have a bite. Have a bite to eat real quick, bro. Good Toothless. Oh, we got a quest up there. Or like an event. Shot a random wolf in the head. Rare white wolf skin. Oh, I need a striped doohickey. Something's on fire out there in the distance, I just realized. Oh, hi. Oh, hi. Oh, shit. Three of you this time. Oh, good boy, Toothless. Oh, four. Fuck. Oh, I thought this was one of those untie quests. Where you have to untie the... Oh, shit. Thank you, Mr. Leopard. Or whatever the hell you were. He saved me a couple of arrows. Should write him a card. Alright, let's just talk to this guy to get this quest. I'm not gonna do it right now. So I'm just gonna... walk by you. You strong, break is your tools. I'm gonna just walk free. I will, when I get around to it. I will let them walk through. What the hell? Oh shit. Oh god. I'm missing all those. I need another cave bear as well. Oh, now he's lit. Come on, die. What the hell is wrong with... Oh shit, he's setting everything on fire. Oh man. How are you not dead? You took so many spears to the head. For real. All I should have to do is follow the fire trail, right? You would think? Alright. Where the hell? Oh, he went down that way? Oh wait, am I going back? I don't even fucking know. God damn it, I think I lost that bear. That pisses me off. God damn it. Whatever, man. It's pretty wicked how the fire is just like... You can just burn down the environment. It's pretty cool. Oh, you're gonna be one of those, aren't you? The hell? Oh, I missed. Looks like I missed. Oh, he knocked out my fucking tiger again. Fucking Toothless, he took him right out. You get up. He just bounces off of him. Oh, fuck. Here, I got one. I got a big club. Oh, wow, I don't do that kind of damage. Though. Shit, I'm on fire. Alright, Toothless got him. He's raping from behind while he's too busy aiming at me. Good job, Toothless. Leave it alone. Set on fire. I just realized I need to make a lot more. Alright, we captured it. Captured the damn village. Alrighty. Do and or go. Let's just go back here and build the whatchamacallits. What? You know what? I think that's going to be the end of this video. I'm just probably going to upgrade the village and stuff from here and check out my resources. But I will see you guys in the next one. Peace!